One of the first clients I brought into my firm came from my involvement in the Division of Chemistry and the Law. Chemistry and the Law Division is the premier organization for legal professionals with a background in chemistry. We have over 1,200 members. We're mostly attorneys. We're mostly intellectual property attorneys. We also have patent agents. We have folks with chemistry degrees working in a non-traditional career setting. Similarly, we have undergraduate members. We have undergraduate members who are looking to get into patent law and looking to be able to learn about the field early in their career instead of waiting until graduate or law school. For this reason, we encourage all of our young members to serve in the Division of Chemistry and the Law, including in our law school chair position. This position allows students to gain firsthand experience that will help them with their future legal responsibilities. Chemistry and the Law Division is full of wonderful opportunities, such as access to a network of meaningful business contacts in the industry. Most importantly for me are the personal connections. In fact, I met my wonderful wife, Sarah, in the Chemistry and the Law Division. There are many great benefits to being a member of this division, and the personal community is priceless.